Heyo!
Whoa!
Hi!
Hi!
We are here.
Hey!
I am terrified of the.
Why? What?
What?
Oh. Okay.
I changed it to the save state, but I didn't save it. That scared me. All right.
Get in there. Get through there. Good job. Why do I feel like I'm just like waiting to find out like what the awfulness is?
That terrifies me. What does that mean?
I don't know. So far, it doesn't seem so rough.
What the hell?
Okay. Okay.
This is confusing.
What the hell are you supposed to do? Oh, wait. Hit that bottom one. I am the guy who made Mario. I invented Mario.
But now I have to go up there and race it.
Oh, is that what you have to do? Oh my god. Oh my god! No!
Holy shit, dude. This is tough.
Oh my god.
Especially because I don't know how to get up there.
You have to jump off the...
Can you right, but there's
it,
no,
can,
like...
Can you make it off the bottom block?
Yeah, no, I don't think I can.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh, I can! Okay. Oh my god, I have no time to think.
Oh my god! No! Alright, next time on Beard Bros.
We just started, Alex!
Let's just get out of here. This is too disheartening.
Alex, we're not even like 3 minutes into the episode, dude.
Let's just do a quick one today.
Great. I just want to see... How did I do it that one time?
I think you just ran up. You just got like a little bit more of a running start. Yeah. God damn, dude.
Oh my god, dude. Every time we think we encounter something we've never seen before, and then the game surprises us with a bit more.
Oh. Okay. Try going down to the, like, continuing, yeah. That was it. That was the money time.
Oh my god. Okay.
Holy shit. Get it.
You see, like, Mario's feet kind of do, like, a mid-air dance?
Yeah.
Like, on the- when I-
Yeah. God! This is so... precise! Dude! You are so ready with that save state.
If I can get up there, then I'm not worried, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, we still have to worry, because I think that this is what this level is.
Like, I should have safe-stated right there. I had plenty of time to get up it, but I chose not to. Could have done it that time, too. Welcome.
Okay. Welcome. Oh my god. Oh my god, how are you supposed to do this? I think you're gonna have to roll it back.
No way, dude. I am close. Those are like boost the momentum from those like areas. See? Are fucking like pockets. Oh my god.
Oh my lord. Oh. All right, next time on Beard Bros.
Stop saying that. You're going to get people worried.
Oh. Oh. This is such a strong departure from the last level.
It's a new kind of torture, Alex.
What? Oh. It's already over.
I should have done this better. Got enough sooner.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that was it.
Oh my god!
That was it! God. Okay. For Prince Ali. Go. Ah. No. Get in there, dude. You gotta make this happen, dude. This is it. This is your moment. No. Dude, you're so fucking close. Dude, that's it. Moneyball. Ah.
It's kissing it!
Good luck. Jesus. That one got him, you guys. That one really made him sad. Oh. Hey, remember that time you had to juggle Yoshi? Yeah, you did it. Should have saved the state. I thought it was kind of a given, but it's okay. Yup, yup, yup. Oh, no, you gotta grab the block. Jirard, you forgot to grab the block. Jirard, before you go on, you forgot to grab the block. Oh!
I can't.
It's like Bugs Bunny. Your Beard Bros homework is to send us a Vine of you trying to make that sound with your mouth. Like Mario jumping a lot of times fast, but with your mouth. Send us a Vine. Tweet us your Vine. Today. Don't give up. You gotta stay focused. Oh, yes. Yes. I felt like you did that. I just want to be clear. I want to tell you.
Play back the tape.
Oh. Ooh. No. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yep. Buck up, old chum.
It's so hard, you guys.
Buck up,
my
old
thumb
chum.
Is killing me.
Well, the way you got to think about it is that not as, like, most people who are playing this don't get a chance to retry it as often as you get to retry it. Oh.
I know you can do it. Don't give up now. Now is not the time.
Like turning into like a screamo singer.
Ah!
Yep. Jirard, you gotta grab the block. Oh. Yes. Oh! That time, that was a little bit too close to call. Whoa.
Guys, my energy is so there, but my hands just don't have it.
You can do this.
I don't know that you can't.
This is so fucked up. Dude, how do you figure that about?
It's the same way as grabbing the blocks and jumping off at the same time. Two buttons at once.
I see. Dude. Yo, you gotta grab that block though.
Oh god.
Just jump. Just doop. Ah. Oh my god. Get.
Trying it up.
Ugh. Oh.
Like, there's not enough time for me to, like, successfully clear.
I think you can do it, dude.
Well, no, I've done it before, obviously. I just didn't save state because I'm an idiot.
You could do it. Don't give up on your art.
It seemed to me like you were having better success with the fast jump.
Yeah, you're right.
But I think the other way is better.
Like, systematically, you mean?
Yeah. God damn. Like, we're underplaying it, but the idea that you're gonna jump out of through one of those and land and jump again and not get hit by anything is so crazy. Oh. If you land, you have to make it through the rope on the second jump.
Yeah, exactly.
So try and aim like farther to the right, yeah.
No, I was too slow. I felt that in my bones. I was like, I'm going too slow.
It's only natural. What is that song? Da 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 da. I feel it in your bones, in my bones.
I don't know, Alex. Every song you sing sounds like the same six bands I've heard on the radio.
It's only natural. I think it's like The Killers or something.
That's like, you sound like The Killers, also U2, also, like, fucking...
Did anybody ever... Question of the day, now that you mentioned U2, what's the word on Vertigo? Because at the beginning, he goes, uno, dos,
oh, no!
Tres, catorce!
Retron crash.
You kidding me?
We have to cut.
All right,
we're back yet again.
So... He says 1, 2, 3, 14 in Vertigo. What's that about?
I don't know. I'm not a music dude.
I don't think it has much to do with music so much as it has to do with, like...
A number?
Linguistics. Like, you wouldn't ever count 1, 2, 3, 14. You'd say 4.
But in the song, he's like, uno, dos, tres, catorce.
Hello, hello.
Oh, ah! That was it, right? Right? Oh my God, wow, you just don't get a break at all.
It's okay. No, it's not okay.
You just have to, like, go. Oh my God.
This is tough.
This is not just tough. How the fuck are you gonna do this? How the fuck are you gonna do this?
I just want to point out, just so I can take you step by step as to what needs to happen.
Yeah.
Okay, are you ready for this?
Jump from the vine to the clouds. Jump from the cloud up, grab the box. Don't forget to grab the box. Throw the box at the box. Jump, grab the box. Throw the box at the box. Jump, grab the box. Throw the box at the box. Jump, grab the box. Throw the box at the box. There's your remix.
How? How do I go faster than this? This is just...
I don't know. Is it like you already fucked up? Like, do you need to have, like, gone through the top? I don't know if there's enough time to do this.
I feel like I had a good flow, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah, like, yeah. I'm just saying, like, maybe you need to, like, throw that thing while you're in midair.
Is the kind of thing where, like, I need to, like, just be up there? You know what I mean? Like...
What? Jump right away. Yeah, on that second jump, though, you gotta go up to the right farther.
That's it.
That was money. Oh. Oh. Damn, dude. Damn, dude. Oh. Oh my God. Man, thank God this wasn't the first level.
I know, right? First level's meant to be eye candy fun, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh! You just gotta grab those boxes. Oh! Hold on for a little bit longer. Oh,
it's just, I know I have plenty of time, but it doesn't feel like I have any time.
Yeah, because it's like, come on.
You know what? Let me go back to this state.
It's like a little bit longer. Well, you're pretty much doing this first part perfect almost every time. Of course, as soon as I mention that, Jirard syndrome happens. Oh my God. Wait, why didn't it even flip the block?
They missed it. Oh my God.
Come on, dude, don't give up. Get up there.
I don't understand.
What?
What's like making my run better or worse, you know, for the jump, you know what I mean?
Every day, children everywhere are born with JS, Jirard syndrome.
That's not what I mean.
Oh.
I just want to see what my life is like. Oh my god.
So there's a wiggler up there.
I don't think it's called a wiggler. Those are not- that's not a wiggler. It's
oh,
just,
that's the spike.
You just called him that in the sense of, like, he's wiggling.
Wigglers are the other ones.
Yes. That's bullshit and you know it, America!
Shit, dude.
I'm sorry, I got really passionately upset about
Mac.
How I should have had that.
Oh! Ow. Oh. Okay. Good. 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 Good.
What?
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 Replay that,
Give
Patrick.
Give me a break.
Replay
Give me a break
that.
On that.
That's bullshit. Are you fucking making an impression of me as Bernie Mac?
America. No, I wasn't.
That's what it felt like. I feel attacked.
You feel attacked? I feel attacked. I feel attacked, bro.
I feel attacked, brother.
Oh! That was money.
Stupid.
That was the money time. Four figures. Oh. Damn, dude. This is like machine time. No time for humans. Time for only machines. Time for only machines. Machine time. Oh! Get in there. You sick bitch. Get real! You're doing that shit. You're doing it. I don't understand what more it wants from you. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. No? That's unacceptable. Oh. Oh my god. No. Get in there. Yes, sir. Three bags full.
Oh, boy.
Hey, Jirard.
What?
What's up?
I don't know.
What's up?
All right. I'm going to save tonight as a precaution.
All right. Oh, my God. What the fuck are you supposed to do right here?
I don't know. I don't have much time either. Oh my god, there's a hidden block there that could theoretically stop it. Did anyone else just see that?
Yeah. Oh my god. Wow.
Alex, what do I do, dude?
I think it's just a matter of like boop, 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 boop.
What do you mean?
Just like jump over every ball.
That's what the blocks are for. They're to stop you from climbing it way too much than you should.
Hey. What the fuck?
Okay.
Hey, what's up?
What do you think the best way to get through this is?
I think it's just jumping to the right. Jeez, I don't know what happened to me there. Sorry.
I just don't know what to do here, Alex.
I think we're right on the money here. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like we very well could be, like, right on it. Kah. That was good. This is some messed up stuff. Honestly, I think this is really what it is. I think it's just like doing this part well. Yeah, I think it's like twirly jumps.
I don't think it is, though.
I think it's gotta be twirly jumps.
Is it twirly jumps, though?
Yeah.
Should I just wait?
No, I think you should just go right into it. I think you can hop up there and then just start twirling. Because you don't have to jump over that plant. You can...
Man.
Oh my god.
What I want to do is I just want to see what's up there just so I can anticipate my next move, you know what I mean?
It looks like you're going to have to jump off those spiky boys, if I had to guess.
Why are they... You're only supposed to throw five, Mr.
Chuck.
Chuck. Mr. Chuck.
Mr. Chuck. Yeah, like, I think it's like you just gotta jump up to the next level and just bounce on their heads.
It just doesn't seem like it's feasible. All right, we're definitely out of time. Next time on Beer Bros, we're gonna do this.
Yeah.
Later, man.